him.
We're at Lake Guntersville, Alabama, and we're catching catfish bait. Nice little bluegill. He's a little fish.
Got him, huh?
That'll be some good bait right here. I tell you, what's your corpse doing? I couldn't even tell he was pulling the cork down. The last one was the same way. I just put a little pressure. Well, that one's dead. Just hard to tell with the weight. These are great catfish. Catfish candy right there. Huh? Well, they went down at the same time there. Flippity floppity in the pockety. Rock wall goes up, the tie saliva. We ain't run this one yet, tried it. Let's we ride up it and just see. There's some limbs to tie on to. Oh yeah, this runs a ways, don't it? Lake Guntersville. Fuel up. Get us up there a little bit, I can hold. Put fuel up real quick. Think about this hang car, man. She don't drink much fuel. We'll have enough probably run after weekend. Oh, I need bigger weights of grass. Ride up them. Ones without weights just gonna float up on top of it. Won't ever catch anything. That limb coming out right there. Work. One right above your head there. Got a couple more right here too. Man, if we don't catch the big catfish, we sure try.
Nobody catches the big one
every time.
They
baited? Man, you quick.
That's a good fish. I seen he's hooked good. I didn't want to play with him. That's 15, 16 pounder. Nice job. Yeah. Let's hook some more. Fish? Yeah, it is or was. I don't think that line drifted up in there. I can see it. Yeah, good fish, dude. 8 pound or so, please. Can I help you somehow?
No. Oh, yeah,
it's a
good fish.
Yeah, it's a good fish.
He ate that whole reel.
Yeah. Already know 8 pounder. Still good fish. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I got you lying right here. Another decent fish.
Get in that boat, boy. Get in that boat.
Dang, buddy. Been a pretty good morning.
Yeah.
Like he ran back towards the rocks. Might be a decent sized fish here, man. Yellow? That's a yellow cat. Yellow daddy.
One for me, one for you. Yellow man.
We may have a boatload.
Be proud of when we walk up to the landing this time.
Well,
hold it out,
bud. Uh-huh. I believe there are fish on. They've all tried to run back towards that rock outcrop. I'm in neutral, buddy. I just fair. I'll let you work your way up in there where you want her. Fish on. Or just seaweed, eh? Is fish on? Not bad. Hell, man. Yeah, just throw him on. Let's get on that light. That's our smallest one of the trip.
That's a bad feeling if that's the smallest thing you caught there.
He's on there. I'll run back that rock wall when I get hooked this morning.